Brunson, 16 points, 4 assists. Oh, what a great move on Green, and reverse layup counts.
Brunson's really, he's a pretty adamant. He's not a guy that complains too much. He says he gets hit in the face. There it is. He did get, that's not nothing there to finish through that. And there it is. I mean, he knocks his head back, but the
12.1 remaining. Inbound to McBride. Up top to Brunson. 9 seconds to go. Brunson looks up. Brunson on the drive to the rain. Off the glass. He backs it home. Knicks lead by one with 4 seconds remaining.
Hogram 7 feet.
Oh, how is that not a foul? Brunson can't believe it. Goes inside, and you see Dort come in on the contact. Boy, that's incredible.
Brunson gets it back.
Watch his handle.
Brunson puts up a three. Puts it in. Jalen Brunson with a 50-point masterpiece.
Prior to that, it was Deuce getting in the passing lane.
His uncle, Jason, remember that name? Jason Sasser was a second-round pick in the NBA way back in the 90s.
Brunson and the foul.
Jalen Brunson struggling shooting in the first half.
12-footer. And now look at the dancing, prancing behind the arc here with the three ball.
Uwoma put that foot down in there.
I think it was a coming foul.
Yeah.
10-0 Golden State run. Ignited by the defense. Brunson penetrates. There's the foul. Count the basket.
Such a big play. I mean, here's the Brunson realizing we got to get something here. We got to stop the bleeding, so to speak.
And this is Hart has 120 rebounds in his last 9 games at 6'4". Brunson, with Wiggins defending him on the step back. Just a beautiful shot there from Brunson.
He makes it look easy. Wiggins is right there. Great contest. Just enough space.
Hartenstein, pounce pass, Brunson works his way inside, it's good, and the foul.
After this play are probably not safe for work, but he deserves every ounce of respect and credit for working against this defense that has tried its hardest to keep him off kilter all night. And with 35 points, he's still
at that pregame. How? What makes you so successful as a rebounder?
Brunson knocks down the three. Jalen Brunson, just his second three-pointer.
Really difficult to create offense when you play that way.
Brunson, head fake, floater, good, and a foul.
You see, Brunson does such a great job of getting the angle.
Lowry on the run, and DiVincenzo takes away the pass from Harris.
What a great defensive play. He caught that ball and then started the break, and you execute at the other end. I think Philly's going to score a layup here now. As they come down here, now that was just a great move by DiVincenzo. He's such an athlete. He's very, very quick to react.
You didn't need Snickers back then.
Those records will be around for a while because now guys don't play that long.
What a move by Brunson.
Penetrating, creating. Right here, 7 feet away.
The Magic this past week as Brunson fires from three and knocks it down. Brunson with 10 points.
Splendor of Brunson. He's been driving and thriving this time straight on with the three ball.
Brunson misses both. Kept alive by Hartenstein. McBride, Brunson puts up a three. Bang! Tie game with 3.5 to play.
So watch the ill-advised pass here. But this is where Brunson missed the free throws but come up with the big three ball.
He's the game's leading scorer with 19 on 8 of 11 from the field. That's the one of the keys for OKC. Brunson three-pointer.
Puts it in. Jalen Brunson erupting here to start the third.
And now the little shaking and faking from the right elbow. OKC's seen enough. They need time.
And they're doing a tribute on your birthday. Brunson drives, floats it up. Shot is good, and a foul. Jalen Brunson with one of the great performances in Knicks history.
Brunson burner percolating, devastating. Weaving and achieving as he goes to the line.
This is NBA basketball at its best. Brunson backing in.
Brunson misses last two shots.
Spins jumper, banks it in. Jalen Brunson, the gift that keeps on giving. And the Knicks go up by two.
Let's take a look at Brunson. Jones on his case, but he spins and wins off the glass.
Bring it back from Phoenix. Teams travel a little bit differently these days, so I don't think Precious and OG will have an issue as far as transporting those gift baskets back home.
He creates mayhem off the bounce. And again on Dick. So the Raptors, that's in jeopardy. Look how much time remains.
Brunson gets the roll. That will head to the free throw line.
The maestro is baffled, befuddled. Look at Brunson. Simmons does a good job forcing him to his right side. Brunson always keeps his head up, eyes open.
Brunson, three-pointer, got it! DiVincenzo.
They've been hounding him. But look at the deep three ball here with this.
After going into the starting lineup, had a little dip in his shooting recently, but picked it back up last couple games. Brunson, tough bucket.
They are a strong rebounding team.
Hartenstein set up by Brunson. So the Nuggets have their first lead in two games over the Knicks this season. Here's Brunson into the paint. It's good, and the foul.
Shifts into that second gear, and Kentavious Caldwell-Pope is a terrific defender in his own right. But the footwork that we talked about.
For the loss, they 17 and 18 at home. Need a stop here and a bucket. Brunson into the lane. Underneath, Hartenstein with the slam.
Hurts to Green. Well defended by Hartenstein. Hart throws it ahead to Brunson. Brunson drives on four, gets inside, uses the right hand, lays it off the glass.
Brunson guarded by Fox. Fires from three, Jalen Brunson.
To be able to get the job done offensively, and here he is. He's knocking down a triple right here, just steps into the shot.
Rebounded by Achiuwa. As Mike Brown pointed out prior to the game, as Brunson knocks down a three.
Watch out, get out the way. Then it was to the right. Strong hand pulling back to that.
And it's only his second attempt.
The Knicks need to look at the mismatches here.
Brunson gets inside, floats it up, and one. Another chance for the three-point play from Brunson.
So far, now, Tamani Kamara, who we talked about being one of those elite-level defenders, bigger than Jalen, has guarded him the last three possessions. Here's an example of Jalen's balance and strength. It does not matter who is on him. His ability to get to his spots, just remarkable.
Nice pass down low. Kamara couldn't get it to go. Hartenstein the rebound. Brunson gets inside, count it, and another foul. Beautiful shot from Brunson.
Sideline, just the change of speed, the explosiveness. We just talked about that strength, being able to gather that basketball despite Henderson hanging on his wrists. Count the.
Knicks thought it was a travel. The veteran Batum gives it up for Oubre. And now Brunson steps in, takes it away, leaves it for Ananobi. Major highlight on the rock attack.
Just a mishandle there by Oubre, and Brunson just leaves it perfectly for a streaking Ananobi, blowing you away with their offense, but they've been the much better team.
Oubre goes down, the bounce inside, a perfect dime to Achiuwa from Brunson.
He seems to be attacking the paint and the rim.
Well, Nick Nurse talked about how soft they were the other day as Brunson scores with contact.
Now keep an eye on Brunson. I'll watch it right. There it is. See, that should have been an offensive foul. I mean, come on. He's not afraid to take that three, and that was his second make in this game. There you go. Nice move on the side.
Well, a little chatter to Celebrity Row after that make. And...
oh, nice move.
Brunson pitches it out to Hart. Jalen, deep three, got it.
Does that mean that we don't have to play the next 18 games?
We're done. We're done. Okay. We can go home.
Okay.
Nice. And one for Brunson.
Off the dribble, get down in the paint area. Now just watch the fake and then also the movement. I love it when he gets down there and they trap him and he will give you all kinds of head fakes, shoulder fakes.